Welcome back to Greenbourne Zoo at Wooded Builds, episode 6. In today's episode, well, first off, my throat is a little bit sore, so if you catch me coughing or drinking tea, that's why. Either way, in today's episode, I'm going to build the habitat for the Flamingo Zoo, right next to the entrance and the Aldabra giant doidois, and I think I said it right this time. I'm not sure, hope I did. Either way, I had a lot of fun with this build. It has a small pond with an island in the middle, lots of plants, of course, as usual. But on the island, I'm going to build a small hut with the colored bamboo from the South American expansion pack. I've used this bamboo before, but this is the first time I try to make an entire building out of it. Small building still, but yeah, I haven't used it this much before. But I love the way it works. I love the way you can really fit it into place, as you can see here. And I think it turned out pretty neat. The hut is a little bit bigger than I intended it to be. In hindsight, maybe I should have used the smaller pieces, but it still looks pretty cute. So I hope you like it and enjoy the speed build.
Se la pasa, 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 se la pasa